fuck you smoking for?
We hot. What the fuck though? Damn. Where the love go? Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go.
I probably lost plenty of brain cells.
Aiming at your head like a buffalo.
Welcome to day one of the Texas Max Out Massacre video. We are in Dallas right now, about to leave. It's 6 o'clock. We're fueling up. Pat's getting some snacks. QT, 6 a.m. 5 hour drive. Let's go.
We got Skirto, we got Patty.
Let's wake up early and drive to Lubbock.
I already got my monster on.
The boys are experiencing their first trip to Lubbock. Nice desert, baby.
This is the place you come to lift a lot of weight.
This kind of tight gym, baby.
Just some kids trying to make it, honestly, in the fitness industry. We're gonna watch this back, this exact video, in 5 years and be like, what the heck were we doing?
He's gonna be playing Eminem.
Till I collapse!
That's his PR song. We got Eminem over here. Look at him.
Zach, what is this music?
Down the door. Oh, that is.
Yeah, look.
On his Instagram story? On his Instagram story, he's like, I'm bulky.
Yeah, no, you're not. Oh, four. That's a joke. Nah. Swear.
Yeah,
swear.
My sister's
lying. This guy's lying.
Dude, on his story, I see he's like checking in. He's at 215. The next day, he's like 217.
You're not 18.
I am, man.
Fucking big, dog. Holy shit. Try hoaxing this guy. He's coaching me. Let me coach yourself. It's 15.
Alright, serious weight going down, 405, it's gonna be insane.
Up to 5 wheels. It's getting a little serious now. Zach's about to hit a PR.
You merely adopted the dark. I was born in it, molded by it. I didn't see the light until I was already a man, and then it's nothing to me but blindness.
Break my back. My back is gonna break.
It's that ass cheek, bro. It's that ass cheek.
It's the dog. It's the dog that bit him.
Wait, what happened last night?
Got bit on my butt by a dog. Just out of nowhere, just came and attacked me.
30-pound PR.
Zach's catching up to you right now.
I told the camera once. Anything he hits, I'm 5 pounds heavier.
Oh, come on!
Yeah!
Let's go!
Blame it on the headphones.
Yo, this song is sick. Fuck yeah.
Till I collapse.
Till I collapse.
Let's go, get it up.
Come on. Oh, 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 oh. Fuck.
Dude. Yup. Yup.
We gotta get 7 wheels.
Let's go!
Easy! Get up, get up!
Go!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Good little meetup. A lot better than I honestly expected. Not bad. Obviously, it's not like the Dallas one. We weren't expecting it to be as big as the Dallas one, since that's our home. But I think it's just all about being consistent with them, putting out content. Because I think the content, Pat killed it. Shout out Pat. Got all the content. So we'll just spit out content and keep grinding. And especially once we get our influencers, I think that's another huge thing. It's just sort of last minute. So once we get influencers and get them all coming, inviting their audience, I think it'll be a lot better. But it was pretty cool. A lot of the people that we knew, a lot of my old friends came out. So this gym, thank you guys for letting us come out. Very different gym, let me tell you that. Very unique, I would say. Not bad. Yo, what is good, guys? We're here at Iron J's, the OG gym spot here in Lubbock, Texas. We're here for a meetup yesterday. We had our second Texas Max Out Massacre at Pro Fitness. We weren't able to do it here at Iron J's because stuff fell through and didn't have enough time to plan it. But we for sure gotta come back to do one here. We're gonna be hitting legs with Big J.
Yo.
He said he wants good. Hack squat.
Of course.
This dude, I honestly think he's vegan photosynthesis and does not train. I don't think he trains, dude.
Photosynthesis. Like, even his buddy was saying he don't train. He thinks he does 3 lateral raises and that's it.
No, I don't even eat protein. I eat carbs from grass.
He's just gonna like, that's like,
he'll go into another room and just not even, and then he comes back 2 hours later.
Just somehow with the pump.
Dude, my hamstrings, dude. We're good though. We're good though.
We're good though. I'm gonna tear my pants now.
Yeah?
I don't know if I could go higher than 2 plates right now. That's how damn cold it is.
Shut up.
There's no way you're feeling good right
content,
now.
Dude.
Shit's moving. I can always squat so heavy at this gym. I love squatting here, baby. Dude, no one fucking films me. That's why I'm never in the dogging videos, because I'm always the one behind the camera.
Bro, don't worry, bro. I can record you too.
Get your shit out of here.
Shit.
Dude, it's the fucking ghost.
Demons possessing
it. It's the ghost.
We need to have a story time about that.
Tell them.
Alright, so this is not just me, so I'm not crazy. I got possessed in my sleep last night. I had a dream, right? I won't go into the dream, but like I was fighting with the devil. Crazy stuff. Me versus the devil, one-on-one. And I was like yelling at the devil in my dream. But like, it was kind of like a sleep paralysis, insomniac attack. And like when I wasn't screaming like loud. It was like when you're trying to throw a punch and you're like, you're in slow motion. Well, my scream was like soft. I was like, And apparently I was doing it like in real life. So if I didn't, and then Bree woke me up. That's Skirto, you have to ask Skirto.
What, the talking?
There's dude, our talking. Room was haunted.
Let's get into it, babe.
Come on.
Fucking easy! Iron J's, there's no gravity here. It's like Albert Einstein back in the day. There's an equation, and it's only in Lubbock. Gravity's turned off by 20%. So every time you lift at Iron J's, Lubbock especially, you hit PRs. It's just science.
And all of y'all just lost brain cells listening to that.
Got a little 495 action going down here.
You better make that shit fly.
Oh, it's done. It's all mental.
Oh yeah.
Easy. Come on! Good.
I felt those breakfast tacos halfway up my esophagus. I'm not going till death though, but those fuckers are done. They asked for the hacks, so they're getting it.
I say they last.
Are you ready?
They're gonna last half a set. I think they're gonna last half a set.
Yeah, how many sets do you think you're gonna do?
10, 20.
Sets?
Yeah. He's doing half a set. You just got turned into a viral meme.
Calling one.
Let's go, come on,
five more. Ah,
five more. And you're done.
Come on.
Five and you're
only
done.
Five. Breathe.
Let's go.
Breathe.
You got more. Get your ass up. Get your ass. This is fake.
All right, camera's off. Let's go, five more.
Come on.
There it is.
Come on.
That's tap in, like AJ. Let's come
go.
On.
That's what I like to see. You got five.
Let's go.
Tap in.
Five and you're done.
Five.
Oh yeah, there it is. There it is.
Come on.
Push.
Two more.
Finish.
Push. 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 Push.
All right, you ready?
What? I'm not ready for this anymore, bro.
You're not ready?
I'm scared. Last one.
Come on.
Last one. Finish strong.
Sing. Push. Yes!
There you
push. Push. No. Push. There you go.
Yes, sir.
The leg pump on that is fucked.
Dude, I legit
saw that. That's how you're getting a headache. Like, you know when you're like just holding your breath all the time?
Yeah. I probably lost plenty of brain cells doing that shit.
Come on. Push.
What? I'm not doing that.
Good workout here at Iron J's. Got a good lift with the boys. Thank you to everyone that showed out here to Lubbock. Super great time. We're gonna be having a lot more events and meetups here in the future. We're trying to have one almost every month. We got our powerlifting competition next, and then we're gonna be head to Arkansas April 1st for our next maxed out event. We're gonna have a lot more of our influencers and stuff out there, so it'll be super fun. Thank you guys for joining up, and